There is an idea of a Patrick Bateman, some kind of abstraction, but there is no real me, only an entity, something illusory.